McPherson. I assume you know why you're here.
Under the bench is an access key to room 214. Go inside and head to floor 8.
More instructions await in the elevator.
Next.
Now all that is left to do is to transfer the package to the briefcase and deliver it to my office.
You're late.
Do you have the package?
Yeah, right here.
Thank you.
Wait just a second. What's that for anyways? In all my years at the agency and all the missions I've been assigned, I've never had something quite like this.
If I were you, I would keep my nose out of places it doesn't belong.
No, I asked a question and I want an answer.
You're out of your depth, McPherson. Do you know what this will cost you? Threatening a government official, especially director of the Federal Bureau, is a Class C felony under Title 18 of the UFC. If I report this, you'll be penalized 5 to 10 years in federal prison, and your agency license will be revoked without renewal. If I were you, I would put the gun down and act like this never happened.